there's the moon. And it's really bright, you know, just with the naked eye. But when you see it through the telescope, you can see all those craters, which is really cool. And Jupiter is out there. But, you know, it's, I don't know if you can see it. It's just really hard to see. It's very close, but it seems like my camera's not picking it up very well. Yeah, that's exciting.